And we're following breaking news right now in North Philadelphia. Chopper 3 live over the 1900 block of Liacouris Way, where the fire department tells us someone fell approximately 6 stories out a window. The male victim was taken to Hahnemann Hospital. At this point right now, his condition is unknown.